Do you know that it is a miracle that you were born? Okay, I mean physically born, that you're alive at this time, in this generation, in this skin, with this hair texture, in that gender. None of that was unintentional. That is divine strategy that God organized to make sure that you are exactly who you were intended to be at this time in history for the purposes of the kingdom. This is good news. I'm on a little rabbit trail. This is good news for anybody in the house that thinks that you might be a mistake just because your parents were surprised that you arrived on the scene. They may have been shocked, but God was not. Before the foundation of the world, He had you planned for this generation. You and I have been assigned for this, y'all.
There's a picture in the museum in the Louvre. I don't know how many of you have ever been there. The picture is called Checkmate. The devil's sitting on this side. There's a chessboard, and there's a guy sitting on the other side. And the guy sitting on the other side has his hand on his head like this. And he's like in desperation. And as they were taking a tour through the Louvre, there had been a group of athletes, and particularly world champions, that were being given a special tour. And in the tour was the world chess champion. And he comes walking by the picture. And the guy's explaining to him, this is a picture of an artist's rendering of somebody who lost a battle with the devil. And so the group moved on to the next picture to see something else. But the world chess champion, he stayed there. And he just kept looking at the picture. And soon they noticed that he was not with the group. And so the tour guide came back and said, we've moved on. Are you coming? He said, well, I've been looking at this picture. And the guy said, yeah. He said, it's called Checkmate. The devil's laughing. The man's lost. And he said, yeah. He said, I've been noticing that. He said, but while I've been standing here, I've kept looking at the picture. I've got a problem. And he said, well, what do you mean? He said, well, you know, I'm a world champion chess player, and I spend my life playing chess, and normal people don't always see what a world champion chess player sees. He says, but when y'all walked off, I looked at the devil laughing, and I looked at the man in desperation. But he said, I noticed something on the chessboard. He said, either they're going to have to change the painting or they're going to have to change the name. And the guy said, well, why are they going to have to do that? He said, well, you know, I'm a world champion chess player. And he said, when I observed the board, I found out the king still has one more move. I come to tell somebody today, you believe you've been cornered. You believe everything is gone and nothing has got any hope. But the king still has one more move. In the fullness of time, God sent his son. I dare you to declare it. The king has one more move. He has one more move over my finances. He has one more move over my marriage. He has one more move over my kids. It is not over.